Chris, here we are, our wedding day. God outdid himself when he created you. Chris, I often pause and think just how blessed I am to be yours. You are the light of my world, and I am so excited to be your wife. I am proud of the man you are, and I can't wait to see you lead our family. Together we will build our home on a strong foundation, full of love, laughter, and faith. On second thought, maybe you
don't feel the same. Kelsey, from our very first date, I knew there was something different about you. I question a lot of things in life, but I have never once questioned whether you were the one for me. I know in my heart God brought us together, and I could not feel more blessed or excited to be marrying you. Today will forever and always be the best day of my life. I love you, Kelsey Scott Shin.
We just are so thankful that you all are here today, and I'm blessed to be officiating this. 33 years ago, my husband officiated Chuck and Cindy's wedding, and I'm using the book today that he used for your parents' wedding 33 years ago.
Get lost in love, lose all sense of doubt, and open up your eyes so you can see.
I take you, Kelsey, to be my treasured wife.
I, Kelsey, take you, Chris, to be my treasured husband.
When there are good times.
When there are bad times.
When there's plenty.
Or if there's little. I will love, honor, and highly value you.
Until we are separated by death, I make this vow to you.
You are husband and wife. Chris, you may kiss your bride.
Yeah.